Does someone need a hug?
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here. for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here... Come on. While I'm still a doll. Don't you want to come with me? You're making me sad. Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
to just give you the train code to escape. Now, how is that fun? Instead, why don't we make a game out of it? The game station is still working. It will be just like old times. And if you win all three games, I'll give you the train code. Mommy loves that idea, Poppy. Oh, you're going to have so much fun. Head to Musical Memory, and Mommy will get things started. Obey the rules, or I'll tear you apart and eat your insides while you're still alive.
Preparing for departure in 3, 2, 1! Choo-choo!
Hi, kids. Welcome to the game station. I'm Stella, and we've got three super-duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Know when your birthday is? June 28th. Make a wish.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
white. White, white. White, white, orange. White, white, orange, white. White, white, orange, white, yellow. White, white, orange, white, yellow, green.
To give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mummy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mummy knows other ways to play with you.
being ignored. The company actually heard all my complaints. Yep, they listened very carefully. I guess my words must have really inspired them to take action. Because the next day I got demoted down to the freaking island of misfit toys! Why do I talk to myself?
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline!
fantastic! Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is WACK-A-WUGGY! Head downstairs and have fun!
Welcome to WACK-A-WUGGY. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Thank you. toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Has another hint for you.
The button to feed me candy!
was heading home for the day when my afars realized that I might be bloody bothered in the cafeteria. So I'm not and that's what I see. A mop has enlarged on the innovation we take.
So what you do?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoker beyond me merry way.
And?
Well,
before. You're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
play with PJ?
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
Buggy. We're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek! 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
You're capable. We will. What if...